Going straight in Blackpool. This has been the kick-off with the two group of girls. One of the girls got her mouth split open, which where they had blood like half a tin hanging up, and they were shot flat from the floor.
Pamela Mullen and Peter Byram make to the street where the girls have been attacked. By the time they arrive, the attacker has fled, but two victims are left behind, both with injuries to the head and face.
So what's actually happened? So she's actually grabbed you on the fence, right?
It's not a lack that's open, it's more of a puncture.
All right. And
where her nail's gone into his skin. Yeah,
yeah. I would rather go and deal with two men fighting than two women.
Women don't stop. They will just keep on going and going.
She did not care what she did to someone. She was poking her fingers in our eyeballs and that. Do you know what I mean?
You say women are the worst fighters.
She's absolutely horrible. I don't know how she's not popped up.
I've been headbutted by a woman, smashed in the face by a woman. I've opened up a cell hatch before now and got smashed in the face by another woman. Yeah, I think women are a bit dirty when it comes to fighting, aren't they?
In Blackpool Central Police Station, a female has become aggressive and smashed a window in the main reception area. PC Becky Herbert is first to respond.
She gets detained by a member of the public who she lashes out at. So I've got to get hold of her. And she's got, I'll say, a good punch. She got a good punch in. Which has knocked me off balance. And not only has she hit me once, she's then hit me probably four times after that, which has knocked me out. I've ended up unconscious on the floor. And at that point, she's kicked me on the floor as well, which I was totally unaware of. It was more of a dent on my pride that it happened, because she was a lot younger than I thought she was. Of all the people that I've dealt with, it's a 13-year-old girl that assaults me. Unbelievable.